keep my soul in your possession. I'm afraid to lose my faith. If I hold on till the morning, would you claim it for me? If you kill my flesh tomorrow, then I'll take my final breath. It'll turn into a last laugh, and I'll lay in a silent
to Everyone, it's my 11th day straight. Yep, fucks me when I'm having a day off, but hello, what up? So today I got my fucking grind on and made 200k. yep, today I got my grind on and did a heap of fucking mining, got 200k, like a fuckload of mining. So, we've got some more money to fucking burn. Yeah. How we all going? How's life? My degeneracy was strong today. It was strong. Go get a vehicle. That looks like Smalls. Touch grass today? Nice. Shit. Fuck up.
Hey pal, how's it going? Did you miss me? Hey.
Look who decides to actually wake up. Well.
I'm awake. Hey, I'm on a good, I'm actually on a horrible sleep because I just woke up like an hour or two ago.
Okay.
Yeah, man.
So you amped up, ready to go?
Yeah, I actually have energy for like the first time ever.
Wow! And you're not stoned out of your fucking mind.
Oh no, I'm like so fucking high right now. Okay. I actually haven't been this stoned in a while.
Oh my energy, god.
So it's like a different kind of stone. So okay. It's like, I'm like healed and I have energy, but like I'm gonna fuck everything I'd ever do up. So it's
like, all right. Yeah. So how's your bank account looking?
Minus 10 grand.
Okay, pal. Right, so I woke up before the storm.
Okay.
And did a lot of mining and I made 200k.
200k, wow, that's pretty good.
Yeah, wow. It was something. Did a lot of fucking mining. I think I did like 450 stones.
Damn.
Yep. I was hardcore grinding. All right, well, we need to see who's gonna wake up today to see what kind of fucking chaos we're gonna cause. If we have enough people, we could potentially do another bank truck. If we don't have enough people, we could do the bank.
Get my stain here. Yeah,
yeah, just hang there. I just want to check something, see what we got. Right, let's have a look. So we've got the Trojans for Polito. No, we've got cards. We should have more than that for cards, right? Only got 5 cards, so we could still do a bank. We've got thermite, we've got drills. Okay. Potentially get into some boosting. Okay, got some things. I saw that we had everything we need to do the fucking tank truck. Need you to hop out real quick.
I need you to chill the fuck out real quick, man. I'm getting out. Jeez.
The fuck? I'll bite your face, yeah. Cunt.
I get back in.
Yeah.
Hey, what the hell?
So myself and Jeremy may have kidnapped a cop yesterday and fucking had a shootout with them.
Oh, really?
I definitely got outplayed.
Damn.
Yeah.
What'd you do all that for?
Well, you see, they stole Jeremy's car. And the cop got into my car. So I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. So I held the cop hostage. And then the cop might have got over our shit so much that they tried to drown themselves.
Oh, wow.
And then we dumped them back in MRPD. And then we went to try and get the car again. But they'd slashed all the tires and left it in MRPD.
What the fuck?
So we ended up getting the car out of there. And then they tried to impound his other vehicle or steal his other vehicle. We weren't sure, but there was a cop out there with a fucking two-handed weapon.
I feel bad for these cops, man. Y'all be harassing them all day.
And then he's got a two-handed weapon and he's standing in the car. We roll up on him to take it. He starts pointing it. So Jeremy's holding the front of him. I wrap around and we both pushed him at the same time and sandwiched his bitch ass and dropped him. Next thing, all the cops are shooting from the fucking roof. Because they were waiting for us to do something. So then we got out of there. And then instead of, you know, just leaving, Jeremy wanted to hold it down. So then he sat up on a roof and was shooting at MRPD. I was watching his back on Olympic.
Yeah, okay.
And then he went to make a break for it. Got shot down because he didn't listen when I said go west and he went south. So he got rinsed by another cop. I went to go try and find that cop. And by the time that I was like circling around trying to find him, turns out that they had taken my spot on Olympic and they were sitting up there waiting, using his dead body as fucking bait for me.
Hey,
so I went to pick up his body and got rinsed.
Damn.
Yeah. And then they didn't even charge us for anything and didn't take any of our shit. Let us go. Yeah. Yep. That was the day. So today I feel like making them feel stupid with their driving again. And robbing shit.
Doing a little bit of robbing.
Yeah. A bit of driving, a little bit of robbing. That person almost died. Whee! Nailed it. How's that cop car there?
Yeah, man. It do be a cop.
Where'd they go?
It would be a cop. I don't know. Maybe they crashed and flew up the windshield.
Maybe. Hello?
Hello? Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
What'd you do?
Hello? I don't know. I tripped. I'm stupid.
Maybe they just had a headache? And somehow the cars ended up here? That's a possibility.
Yeah, I don't know. Could have been speeding back AD or something. I don't know. Type of shit.
Well, I mean, we could always just wait till they come back from their headache and then just set them on fire.
True that.
That'd be too toxic.
Nah, that's fine. I thought.
Yeah, I know what to do. Get your lawn chair out.
I'm sure it was a headache.
I'm sure we'd hear crying otherwise, right?
I don't know how you did that.
Yeah, you just gotta press your F4 muscle and then search for fucking lawn chair. Yeah.
Kind of a genius.
Yeah. Surely they come back, right?
Yeah, yeah, surely, surely.
Surely they'll be here.
Sure, sure.
I mean, if not, we can, like, if we wait a little bit and we don't see them, we can just go get a fucking cherry can and burn the cunt.
Alright.
Or I can just go send it over to PD with it and then fucking set it on fire there.
Yeah, fuck it, I'm down.
They both work.
That works. That works though.
So, you can do the back of Fleekers, right?
Yeah, yeah. That shit's really easy.
You want to get on the radio?
I'm actually like a hacker, if you don't know.
No, you're not.
So, yeah, let's get on radio. 15.
Point what?
15, right?
That seems like a very bad idea.
Get on radio 15.1. Yeah, we're good now. But you got his chair stuck on your ass, man.
Yeah. Come on with me.
Looking goofy, man. You're looking a little slightly goofy.
Yeah, but you're born goofy.
Nah, I'm a fucking genius, bro.
That button on my lines. That said no one ever. I don't know if they're coming back. I mean, you could always advertise that you're selling a cop car. You want to tweet it out.
Man.
Just take a picture with it and say, selling cop car.
Pictures.
Yeah.
I don't do all this technology bullshit, man.
You use the camera on your phone, dipshit.
Okay. I'm gonna get you in the picture.
But you're not gonna get yourself in there? Hold on, hold on. Yeah, you're supposed to put the actual fucking picture in there, dipshit.
Now I look stupid. Happy.
Yeah, nice.
What you wanted? Is this all part of your plan?
Well, you see, when you tweet, you know, there's a little...
It's all part of your plan.
There's like a little icon for pictures,
man.
There.
Yeah, you waited until after to tell me, man.
I mean, I figured you would have seen it because it's right next to the tweet button.
You think I would have saw that?
It's literally right next to the tweet button.
I'm bad with technology.
And it's literally to the left of it, you dumb fuck.
Tweeting itself was like an accomplishment. Like, I don't think you realize.
Yeah, I actually fucked.
Whatever, man. Whatever, man.
There you go. I fixed it for you.
Oh, hell yeah.
How much are we going to sell it for?
$10.
$10? Not a bad deal. Okay. What if we start at 20 and then work down to 10?
20? Yeah. Well, we can't get greedy.
Well, no, it's not that you want 20. You just got to set the bar high and then we end up halfway.
Yeah, you ever seen Pawn Stars? They always say some like crazy prices and they're like meeting the middle top.
Yeah, exactly. Because they know they're never going to get those prices.
Can I get like 20 grand for this thing? It's worth like 50 bucks.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You're told it's not even real. They still ask for the same price.
Yeah, let me call in an expert. Type shit.
Yeah. Is anyone responding to buying it? No.
Oh, no one cares, man.
The fuck? They don't give a fuck about the cult car. This is bullshit. I don't give a fuck about the cop car.
This is wild. This is crazy.
Yeah. I don't think this cop's ever come back. They just abandoned their ride for good.
Hey.
Maybe they want to buy it. Unless you're paying for it, don't touch it. Hey! Hey!
Move, I need to go to my meeting.
No, you pay for this. 20 bucks.
I paid zero. That's different.
Hey, 20 bucks for it, you cunt.
$20.
$20.
$20.
Well, next time I find this, I burn the cunt.
Remember that eye patch. 21.
Right, the guy with the hoodie is more scary.
Final offer, 25.
21.
No,
23.
No,
22. No, 24. I forgot, Zach. What's your magic numbers for fuck's sake?
5 and 21.
19. That's it.
Oh, hell yes. Yeah, we got 50.
Oh, my God. We got 50. Oh, my
hell yeah.
Get the fuck out of here, man.
What a fucking steal. Dumb fucks. We would have given it to him for 10. Scam. Oh, because he has to go to his meeting. Fuck his meeting. He just made 50 bucks each. What a lick. Bet you didn't think you were going to make money like that today.
Yeah, I really didn't.
I just scammed and finessed the cops.
Really getting out of debt here.
One cop car at a time.
Yeah, one cop car at a time. Just got to do that like... Car
come out of fucking nowhere. You know what you could do? Next time we find one, we got 80 bucks because we got 50 bucks each for this one, right?
True,
so we can just up it. Yeah. We just up it, but we'll settle for 50. Yeah. That's some light work. Maybe we could also steal cop cars and sell them back to them. Could also be a thing. What if? Okay. Hear me out. What if we finesse them, right? And I get into a traffic stop, and then you sneak up from behind, and yoink their car, and then we sell it back to them.
Yeah, I got a lockpick.
Okay. Have you got an advanced?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We'll keep this in mind today.
Uh-oh, I think my pockets are stuck, Matt.
Okay.
I need to take a nap.
Ah, help.
What?
Ah.
Just think about... Ah. Think about... No, you fuckwit.
Ah.
Think about close inv. In your fate muscle.
Say what now?
If your pockets are open in your eyes and you can't do anything, is that what's happening?
I figured it out. Okay. Not a problem.
You did what I told you to do?
Yeah.
Yeah, you fucking idiot. Actually, a dumb cunt. Did you end up getting your food from Uwu? Or are you too fucking broke for that? You got 50 bucks now. We'll check
if someone's there
yet. Check if someone's there yet. Yes, we got 2 new emotes. Thanks to Quinn. Why are they kicking the door? Just walk through it. Just walk through the door.
Yo, this guy by the... Oh, fuck. I actually took some... Oh, shit. Hey, this guy by the front door, man. Oh, shit. I think he's like spazzing out or something.
He's having a moment. Once PD have done whatever they're doing, fisting themselves in the fucking back rooms, they can go fucking shitlording. See how many cops we can finesse selling their cop cars back to them today. That seems like some fun. Time for another kitty to play with. What? 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 Adopt another? Fuck no. Fuck no. These two already fucking burn a lot of my money. Can't afford a fuck another one. What the fuck? I didn't say that after I got Rue. It wasn't really a money issue, it was about looking after them. But then they tend to look after each other, so it's fine. This time, it's so expensive. I paid $35 a litter tray alone, and they last a week. And they, because there's two, it's $70 a fucking week just on litter trays. Finally done?
Yeah.
What'd you end up getting?
A bento meal.
That's all you could afford is one? How'd you pay for that with no money?
I had $3,000. I'm kind of rich.
Well, you had $3,000. Now what have you got?
I got $2,000.
Right. I'm
still kind of rich.
Until you're hungry again, then you're going to have $1,000. What the fuck? Relax. These motherfuckers. Balls, I hope you know we're gonna blow this sky high, right? I'm just waiting to get enough C4 together. And we're gonna fucking send this thing to the ground.
Yeah, fuck it, blow it up, man.
Fucking bring it to its knees. Could you imagine like a group of us standing up on top of that red brick building and just fucking launching RPGs at it as well?
That would go kind of crazy.
Yeah. It would be pretty fucking wicked. Right, you ready to do your daily coupon run?
Hell no.
What? Where the fuck is everyone else?
And these motherfuckers snoozing.
Like you. Fucking snoozy smalls. Hey Smalls, I got a new car.
Really?
Well, you want to see it?
Sure.
It's another WRX, but it's a different one.
Pretty lit.
Probably actually get this repaired.
Yeah, I was about to say, it sounds like it's rattling.
You sound like you're rattling, though.
Sounds like it's fucking rattling.
Sounds like you're rattling, motherfucker. Yeah, it may or may not have gotten shot up yesterday.
Yeah, that'll probably do it.
Yeah, I got this from Rusty. He said I'd put more use to it than him. But here we are.
Hey, putting use to it.
It was used in the shootout yesterday.
Rusty wanted no more, what happened?
Well, because it's a four-seater and he said that I'd use it more with other people around. But he also said if someone is putting in an effort and getting stuff for everyone and helping out and that kind of stuff and they need a car, I can give it to them.
Oh, okay, okay.
Oh. Tomorrow's
Hello.
Good morning. Hello. Can I get this fixed and can I get it spray painted matte black?
Matty B and RP. Got
Thank you.
You.
What the Camaro's nice.
Hey, look, it's the new Mafia.
I want to use this today as well. See how it drives as a getaway car. Five. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Have a good day.
Can I change the rims, please?
Yeah, the license plate has changed.
Hell yeah. What's the plan, pal?
Well, it's a whole heap of shitlording the cops first. Because we need to do our plan of selling the cars back to them, right? How many more you think we can get? I think we can at least get another two.
I think we can pull one or two more off for sure.
Up, boys! How you going? So the other WRX handles better than this. Because this is a little bit more slidey, but it still handles well. I kind of want to see how this goes in the chase, though. I think the other WRX is faster at acceleration too.
Yeah.
But fire hydrant going off.
Yeah, damn.
What if this fuck Jumanji's on duty?
What's going on over there with that laptop, man?
I have no idea.
It's getting wild.
Also potentially blow up Jumanji again today. It's always fun.
It's getting wild, bro. Man, what'd that poor guy do to you?
Existed? What's it matter to you? Were you in love with him or something, Smalls?
What the fuck? I just was wondering, bro.
Do you want to protect him?
I don't really care, it's just more so curious.
Maybe he fucking deserves it. Did you consider that?
I don't know, he seemed alright.
The fuck? The cop lover Smalls.
Nah, it's not about that, man. I'm just a nice guy.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, it's in my line. That would have been fucking sick drift around the corner.
That would have been like so wicked.
Wee! Uh-oh. Whoa! Saved. Saved. So, did you talk to Rusty about shit the other day or nah? Just went to bed.
Yeah, all about it.
Yeah, you went to bed, didn't you?
He was already asleep the other day when you said it talked to
him. Well, he wasn't, because he said he saw you as you were going to sleep.
That was the day before.
No.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't remember.
Jesus fucking Christ. I think we might need to work out a way to fucking blow up Jumanji again today. Set him on fire or some shit. We could also make him grapple to his death. That could be interesting.
Put him in his car. And then some like Tom Cruise like shit, we like drive the car into the gas station, but you jump out before it hits the gas pumps and survive.
It just sounds like a Hades thing to do. And I know you would fuck that up.
I wouldn't fuck that up.
You would 100% fuck that up. Get out of the car, get hit, run over by the car and thrown into the gas pump at the same time.
Nah, never.
Okay, Smalls. If you manage to get Jumanji in his car today and send it into the pump and blow him up and not blow yourself up, I'll give you 10 grand.
10 grand? I could just do a fucking coupon run and have 50.
Well, then do a coupon run.
Nah, I ain't doing that. You're getting crazy.
Well, I mean, how much are you negative again?
Nothing, so I got 300k dirty. I'm actually rich.
Okay. Well, sell your money. That's what we can do right now. Sell your dirty money.
They said they'd get a million at a time. Though.
Well, man, just talk to them and see.
Don't fuck with me like that, little bro.
They don't?
I'm just kidding, I don't know. Yeah, we tried.
You calling anyone?
The fuck am I gonna call?
I thought you said you were gonna try.
Oh yeah, let me give all my contacts a ring real quick.
I mean, I thought you were down there getting their phone numbers the other day.
Calling them.
Okay.
Didn't answer.
Why are you dropping my window again?
I didn't.
I literally just watched you do it.
Well, I was on the cell phone, man. Hold on.
Yeah, it's because you keep fucking... You all do it when you're on your fucking cell phone because you're being too fast on your cell phone. Dummy. By that, who the fuck calls it a cell phone? Fucking weird cunt.
What the fuck do you call it?
Mobile!
Mobile, man? What are you, fucking 80 years old?
What do you mean? Dude, the mobile is just a fucking phone. No one calls it a cell phone. Ain't no way you're gonna try and call me 80 years old for calling it a fucking cell phone. That's 80.
No one says that.
You fucking idiot.
No one says that.
Fucking cell phone.
Invention of the telephone, like every fucking stage to it. So you just call it mobile. That's why, man. It's the damn cell phone.
I ain't no way that you're still standing my fucking cell phone.
It's a cell phone.
That's fucked. You want to rip an ATM out of the fucking wall?
Yeah, sure. I'm down.
You got 5 grand to pay for the rope?
No, but I think I have a rope.
Where?
In my apartment.
Okay. Fucking cell phone, holy shit, cunt. Straight up fucking boomer.
What do you mean?
Fucking cell phone. Oh! Well, someone died. Not my problem. Oh, that was smooth.
Cell phone, man.
It is not a cell phone. Fucking boomer.
Cell phone, man. Should I put my gun and stuff away?
Yes.
Okay, okay.
I start banning people from using their phones in the car. So we've got both types of Subies, an R8 and a fucking couple of other cars. You have one?
Yeah, I got one.
Alright, time for you to go get a Bison. All the money you've got.
Just steal one. Why we gotta rent one?
You wanna just steal a car?
Yeah, then we get that.
Alright, let's find your car to steal.
It's money saved right there, type of shit. You know what I mean? Right there. It's red one.
How are you planning to steal that?
Smack.
There's someone in it. What the fuck?
Fuck your car up for it.
No.
Well, this parking lot over there.
There you go, there's a heap there.
Yeah, it's kind of like the mother load.
Alright, which one are you going to pick?
We got options.
What do you want? What do you want?
The gray one. Oh, the gray one is going to be the best one.
The one here?
Yeah, yeah.
Man. Looks like a fucking brick.
I know, that's why I like it.
You don't want the other gray one across the thing?
Nah, this one's way cooler.
This one? Alright. What ATM do you want to do?
I don't care.
I'm gonna switch out for the other Rexy for this one. And we'll change this over once I've warmed up.
What?
I'm gonna change to the other Rexy.
What the fuck are you on about, man? What's that even mean?
My other car, WRX.
Oh, okay. Like, you're talking about, like, dinosaurs and shit. I'm gonna steal this one here at the bingo. The bank co. The bank. The bank.
Okay. My way.
We gotta go to a different one.
Why's that?
We can't hit this one.
Means you probably can't hit any at the moment.
I think you're probably right.
You can try Bay City, but chances are you can't hit any of them at the moment. Six drift in front of you?
Give it a 3 out of 10.
My car!
I'll give that a 2 out of 10. Shit, man. Can't hit this one.
07.
Just parking the whip up.
Terrible park. Do I look like a fucking Uber driver, cunt?
Yeah, man.
Pop your stupid ass over. All right, well, back to trying to finesse cops. We'll try again in like another 7 minutes. I reckon we hit this one.
Cool.
Right here.
Oh yeah, that's a good spot. Pretty cool, man. Proud of you, pal.
What?
Doing great.
Well, there's a light pole having fun again. And we could also hit a lick on the fucking pharmacy.
Oh yeah, the pharmacy, yeah, sure.
Box.
So this.
We get a hostage.
Oh shit! Oh, I'm having that thing again. I can't grab shit out of this glove box.
Well, get good.
I still can't.
Then have an app and fix yourself.
Man, just pass this.
No, because if you're fucking scuffed, have an app.
My normal pocket fine.
Have you tried dragging the gun into your pockets?
Yeah.
It doesn't work?
No.
And have a nap, because if you're scuffed and then it fucks up with what we're trying to do, then it's just going to be a waste of time.
Nah, it's all good, I think.
Do you have the gun?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
Nah, I got everything. We're fine.
Either you get out and have a nap, or I'll send you to the fucking underworld and force you to.
Everything's fine, bro. What do you mean?
Everything's still in the glove box, you dipshit.
No, it's not. It's in my pocket.
Mm-hmm. This cunt. This cunt.
Back at the apartment.
Why didn't you just wake up where you went to sleep, you dumb fuck?
You can even do that, to be honest.
I hate you.
Bro. Down the street.
Alright, get the shit out of the glove box.
Okay. Alright, I got it.
You got the lighter and the thermite too?
Yeah.
I think there's a cop here though.
Ammo in this firearm, if shit gets wicked, just know that I ain't shooting anybody.
Good point. Let me go get some.
It looks.
Put a little bit of ammo in it.
I don't think we need ammo, to be honest.
Well, it's just in case the hostage starts being a dumb fuck.
That's true. Maybe at least one clip.